Well, hey y'all, Jay on Real Guys Reviews. Well, I'm out at the range today with a really fun gun, a little cowboy-like gun from Heritage Arms, the Heritage Arms Rough Rider, small caliber, this being the 22 with a convertible cylinder to the 22 Magnum. I guess historically a lot of us think of that single action Colt, then followed by Bill Ruger's single action 6. Bill Ruger came in with that single action 6, following suit to the single action Colt, liking this cowboy gun style with it. Now we've got the Heritage Arm single action 6. Heritage Arms started out in 1992 in making small and large bore cowboy style guns, these single sixes, like the old Colt, as well as like Bill Ruger's single six. In 2012, they sold out to Taurus Manufacturing, so Taurus now controls the manufacturing of Heritage Arms. This Heritage Arms single six weighs 33.4 ounces, 6.5 inch, stainless steel barrel, stainless steel cylinder, aluminum alloy frame, Cocobolo grips. Beautiful quality made gun. This gun can be purchased for between $200 and $300. Some gun shows even under $200. That's about half of what you're going to pay for Bill Ruger's single six. A unique feature about this gun over Ruger's single six is that it has a hammer block. Now this Ruger single six has a hammer transfer bar which makes it drop safe. So here's the way this little gun is made drop safe. If you see this safety, we'll call it a safety, thumb safety. When it's down on red, I'll show you with a hammer back, the little hammer block is down, so the hammer will hit against the firing pin. Safety up, as you can see, the little hammer block prevents the hammer from getting to the firing pin. Safety down, red means fire. Safety up, no problem. Hammer cannot get to the firing pin. It's drop safe as long as you have the safety in the up position. Well, I can already see some descent in that because you got to deal with a thumb safety. If you want it to be drop safe though, with this gun, you've got to have, as you can see, the hammer is not around the firing pin. Now it is. Now it's out again with a hammer block in place. Loads just like the other single sixes do. Half cock the hammer, that frees the cylinder to rotate. Swinging gate comes open and we load. Swing to the next one, load, turn the cylinder till we get six in the chamber, right? This is a single six. When we want to empty the rounds out, we just simply empty the rounds with a little spring loaded emptying pin. Hammer down to carry if we've got a cylinder fully loaded with a hammer safety out. Ready to fire. Safety on, off, red, ready to go. Okay, full cylinder, swinging gate is down, get my ears on. Hammer block is up. Hammer block off, ready to fire. Little sights, little U integral sight back here with a pretty nice front sight, not bad at all. Obviously not adjustable sights. Pretty nice. Very sweet shooting gun. All right, locked and loaded again. Hammer safety off, hammer cocked. See what we do out there a little bit further, see if I can hold it on there. Heritage Arms stayed just a little bit more traditional with these sights instead of putting the larger sights that were windage adjustable on it. But it's still, when you're dealing with a 6.5 inch barrel on a 22, if I just take my time, you pretty much put those right where you want them. I'm doing a lot of talking and trying to shoot at the same time, which sometimes doesn't work great for me. So we're ready to carry it. Get our hammer block back on. You know, y'all, this is a great alternative to either the older Colt or Bill Ruger's single six. This gun shoots real easy. I think that it's a quality made gun. Everything I can tell about it for $200 or so. Wow, what a sweet single six for that price. What a sweet single six for any price. Hey, thanks for viewing us here at Real Guys Reviews. We appreciate it. Hope to see you around.